This is another 5980 tube that was made for the U.S. Navy. This particular one is metal and glass construction, and it's totally different in the shape and style as our other 5980, and it's a little bit more precision made. But again, it detects beta and gamma rays, and as you can see, I'm bringing over a radioactive autunite to it, and it's going crazy. So anyway, again, this would be a nice tube for a Geiger counter also.